If you look carefully, you'll see that some of the faces follow the camera as I walk across the room, while some of the other ones do not.